what I want.
I was like, I can't cook. I'm not going to come in here and cook for you guys. And then Dre made me come in here and cook rice. And I loved it.
Those are like,
and that was the beginning of your career as a chef.
No, the beginning of my career for a chef was when my mom made me make my first peanut butter jelly.
Thanks for your donations to camp. Really means a lot to me, and I'm excited to have the opportunity to attend.